What we're gonna do is we're gonna make an omelette. It'll be inside of here, and that's what you do with the rest of it. A little bit of chopped onions, a little bit of peppers. You got your meat right here. Then the cheese for the top. Here's your egg. Your pan's preparing. So you're gonna put a little bit of your green peppers, that, your onions, your red cheese, your meat. Get the pan ready. And then what you're gonna do, take your egg in a minute. You're gonna take this bread. Now we're gonna pour a little bit of this in here. Put a little bit of the cheese. Normally you would have like rye bread, but I didn't have the rye bread. And you're gonna push this down like this. Don't be afraid to get your hands in it. I'm gonna turn it. After it's turned,